I trained myself doing aerial. I bought a pair of aerial tissue, rigged it up in the gym, and that's what started me into my aerial career, so to say.